Here, Nate is doing a basic cradle. You don't want to cradle too hard because the ball will fall out of your stick. Just a nice slow motion. Up and down, up and down.
Also notice his fingers here. They're doing the majority of the work. It's not so much a wrist action. The bottom hand acts as a guide on the stick, and the top fingers rock the stick back and forth.
Check out his wrist. It's just a nice slight motion.